Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Extra Holiday Games. I'm Extra Holiday, and I thought it was kind of starting to look dark, but over the little bit that I was, the little bit between episodes, it didn't seem to darken much. So maybe I'm just seeing things. You know what? This looks out of place. I need to. I'm sorry. I gotta. All right. Let's go find some chickens. There were chickens over there, right? At least, oh, hold on. Let's use our eggs because we can do that. That's the simplest thing. Oh, wait, those are back at home. Okay, we'll go. we'll grab the eggs when we go back home. But for now, we are on a hunt for chickens. We're not actually hunting them because we're not killing them. But, oh, hey, look, a chicken. Hey, take this. And follow me, please. Yes, this way. This way, friend. Come along. I need you to follow me over here. Because I need your help making babies. Hold on, where'd you go? Come here. Come here, chicken. Come along. Come here. It's right over here. Just follow me in here. Yeah, right like that. Good stuff. Thank you so much, chicken. Thank you so much. All right, we got one. That is good. We need at least one more, which, again, we could maybe hatch from an egg. But, A, that would take a little while to raise. And, B, it would just, I don't know. It's mostly that it would just take some time. So we look for more chickens. Hey, Wolf, have you seen any chickens? No? Okay. Well, I bet if he did, he probably ate it. So, oh, that's a chicken. Let's get that chicken. Here, chicky. Here, chicky. Hello. Yes, you see that I have seeds, don't you? All right, hold on. Let me grab your egg first. All right. All right. Yeah. You like that I gave you seeds? Yes. Okay. Come on. Come here, little cheeky. Let's go. Yes. Follow me. Yeah. You still following? Good. All right. Let's keep going, cheeky. Keep going. Yes. My plan is working perfectly. Come along, chicken. Come along, friend. Yep, and let me just open the door for you. Where'd you go? Wait, where? There you are. Okay, come along. And hold on. Okay, let's go. Alrighty, good stuff. Alright, where'd the other one go? Where is the other one? Hello? I definitely had another one in here. What happened to it? What happened to the other chicken? Hopefully it didn't despawn. Now let's throw an egg in here first, just to see if we get lucky. I believe it's... Oh! We got lucky. Nice. I'll take it. Now I have two. Can I just feed you to make you bigger again? We're bigger now? Does that work? I ran out of seeds. Okay, it's starting to get dark. I'm gonna go home for now. I have two chickens. One's not yet fully grown, but also I think they're related, but we're not gonna worry about that. Awkward. I don't think genetics works that way in Minecraft, so it's fine. We have another stack of seeds. Okay. Just gonna go to sleep for now. Let me get up. And actually, let's go harvest. Harvest. Alright, and maybe... I know there was at least a cow around. If I got that cow in there, that could be useful for a... Oh, shoot. I don't have a hoe on me, do I? No, I do have a hoe. Okay, cool. Okay. Let me retill this spot here so that I can plant seeds again. Oop. All right. Let me just go down the line here. And we go down the line again. Cool. And bam. Bam, 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 bam. Cool. All right. That'll get us a few more seeds, actually. But more importantly, wheat, which is what we will need for a cow or bread or both. Or breeding cows. It's also required for that, more or less. I did the thing again. Hold on. It's the same spot, too. You'd think I'd have learned, but apparently not. Oop, that didn't work. Get rid of that. That. There we go. Okay. I wonder, is there anything in this game that eats sugarcane? Because I feel like most other farming things do, or most other things that you can farm are eaten by something like wheat and seeds. Here, have more seeds. Are you grown up yet? No? I almost feel like I'm wasting seeds here. Eat seeds and grow up to be an adult. Why is this not working, seemingly? Kind of running out. I'm gonna... Oh, there it goes. Okay. Now you... Love each other. Real quick. Nope. Oh, they already made a chicken. A chick. All right. That's cool. Good stuff. In that case... I don't want... Hold on. Go ahead and do whatever you want. I don't want you to follow me right now. Okay, so I'm gonna see if I can't find maybe one more. That took a lot of seeds to grow that one chicken into an adult. But we at least have two adults now, so we can make more chicks if we need to. Any more? Maybe it's just more efficient at this point to have them breed rather than searching for more. Don't think there are any around here. Ooh, there's another egg. That could be useful. Oh, and I didn't grab the eggs while I was back home. All right, we'll do that next time. Next time we go home. Not necessarily next episode. It might also be next episode, but you get what I mean. All right, so let's see. Any more chickens around here? I don't really want to put these seeds to the baby chick because it seems less efficient than... Oh, can I not? I can't. Okay, they're on cooldown, I guess. All right, then we'll keep the seeds we have. No. Hold on, guys. All right, do this, and then... Okay. There we go. That's how you do it. Eh. Okay. So they're nice and safe in the coop. See, and it's nice. They don't have to worry about being eaten by wolves or anything. Actually, wolves might still be able to get in there by jumping in there, but whatever. Whatever, it's fine. Do I have wheat on me? I do have wheat on me. Okay, let's go ahead and get this cow while we're here. Hello, cow. Would you like wheat? Come along. Follow me, cow. Follow me. Moo-moo. Moo-moo, cow. Let's go. All right, let's just follow. Actually, we should go this way. This away, cow. This away. What do sheep eat? I don't know that I actually know. I would guess wheat, but I don't know that I know for sure. Come along, cow. There we go. Good cow. All right. Now we have a cow in there. And I think they should be fine together. But hopefully the cows and the chickens get along. I don't see why they wouldn't. I don't think they really eat each other. Oh, another cow. Perfect. Hello. Hello, cow. Would you like some wheat? I don't think I actually have to give them the wheat. I think they follow anyway, but I don't know. Just to be sure, I suppose. No, come here. Come here, bud. Come along. Come along, cow. Come along. Follow me. Yes, I know. Moo. Very moo. Come along. Yes. Perfect. Good, 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 good. Okay, now you and you. I need you two to do it, if you would. Yes? Yes, perfect. Okay. All right. I'm going to keep the rest of my wheat, though, because, whoops, that was not intentional. Because I use that for my own food. All right. All right, we're gonna give one more shot to trying to find some chickens. One more. Because I think there was one over here, but I'm not entirely sure. Well, if it's still there, anyway. I know I saw one over here, but it could just be gone. It's been like a couple days. Sheep. Hello, sheep. I don't necessarily need sheep for any reason, I don't think. Doesn't look like there are any chickens hanging around here. Okay. And this was where, somewhere around here was that really deep hole, right? Right? Or am I crazy? I might be crazy. Okay. All right. That's fine. All right. All right. All right. All right. All right. Let's go ahead. What do I want to do with these seeds? You know what? Maybe I plant these seeds. This really isn't a good spot for wheat, but maybe I plant these seeds so that I can get more seeds later to feed to baby chicks. That's not a particularly great place to farm either. I think there was a pond up here that was pretty good. Yeah, this one. I think if we cleared this out a little bit. Yeah, all right, let's go ahead and use our shovel to clear a little area here. I just want to clear a spot around the water here. I don't necessarily need to clear as much as I'm clearing, but it'll make it easier to get around, you know. We can get rid of these. All right. Hit, there we go. All right, now this is a nice little pond for farming. And I could see one thing I've done in the past is I've gotten a little more fancy where I put dirt like in the middle of the pond on which to plant wheat. But then getting to and from that is a little more difficult. And I had this system with trapdoors and stuff, and it worked. But I think it's a little too extravagant for what we're doing right now. Okay, so let's go. Let's start over here. We've got four spots. Or four. Actually, let's leave that one for now, because I'm not totally confident about the ones that are kitty corner to water. I think it works, but I'm not 100% confident. So let's put one here. Put that away. Do that. Boop. Boop, boop, boop. All right, there we go. Here's our second farm. And I suppose before we go to bed, we can check on the first farm. Let's go ahead and do that real quick. I think I'm actually going to... Well, it's getting dark. I was going to clear this area out a little bit more, but for now, we'll just go this way. I think it's fairly obvious how to get to the pen, so Don't necessarily need to clear it out more. All right, good, good. Cool. Got getting some wheat. Oh, that one dropped a lot of seeds. I'm glad. Kind of need those. All right. Hit. All right. Let's go ahead. And I'm going to make a real quick trip back to that second farm that we made as things are getting dark to plant the rest of these seeds. All right, let's get our hoe back out. All right, let me go bam, bam, bam. That might not have been the best move. Bam, bam, okay. And put that away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Okay, going home. It's getting far too dark out. And I can't run right now because I am hungry. So let's get some food in us and then let's run. All right. We are home. Okay. And one thing we can do before we go to bed is we can make some bread. And I'll grab the eggs while I'm here because might as well. Put away some sugar cane. And I think that's... let's put away the fencing because we don't need that. All right. So I think we are good to go for... Let's put that away, I suppose. I think we're good to go for our next... Our next day. But that next day... Probably gonna have to happen next time, cause as for this episode, that's a wrap. Feels good to make progress.